And if you are just joining us, we might be playing the last stream of Far Cry 5 tonight. Hello, Queek and Wintex Mix. You have an urge to replace every texture in Morrowind with pictures of Ruka. If you do that, please tell me, and then only play as Khajiit. Beer tea, I don't know if I would like that. I don't like to mix too much of a good thing. You know? Did I read this last time? What am I doing? Reach the Grand View Hotel. Oh. I seem to remember... Oh, it saved at the last checkpoint, right. I couldn't find this one room that this guy was in last time. If you remember that, we were looking for some hotel room where he was being kept. I could not find it for the life of me. I spent a good 30 minutes just running around in a circle. Did I finish any of the tea set? No, there's so much fucking tea there. Like, and it's super strong tea. That's gonna last me for a year. Let me just get some ammo here. I got cheeseburger with me to remember what we're doing here. So, it's been a little while since I've played, but I do remember... I do remember that. Do I have oolong tea? Is Japanese your favorite? I do sometimes have it, but not very often. I'm not a huge fan of oolong. I much prefer herbal teas and non-caffeinated teas. And teas that you can steep for a really long time without getting bitter, and oolong gets super fucking bitter if you steep it for like more than 10 minutes, I find. Okay, let's look on the map here. You don't have Far Cry 5, but you're gonna get it soon? You're gonna have fun with it, Dragon. It's my first Far Cry game. Oh, there it is. And I can't say that it's my favorite game. It's like, it's not in the top 10 games that I've played, but it's fun, actually. And this would be really fun just to play on the couch. And it's a game that you can pick up and stop playing at any point, pretty much. It's very generous with saves, and it's relaxing, even though it's mayhem constantly. So I was just looking to see where it is on the map. It's not very far. And since I kind of lost a little bit of progress last time... Okay, I didn't spend any perks. We're fine. So I'll get a vehicle. Cheeseburger and I will drive this. Will I play Far Cry 2 or 3? Maybe the first one later on. Possibly Far Cry 2, but not immediately. I'll need definitely a Far Cry break. So, I can press auto drive for this. And it will take me there, hopefully. Mayhem is Megan's middle name. Don't hit it. Is that following me now? No. I have played a lot of great games. What would be the top 10 if I had to choose? Oi. I answer this question all the time, but I never remember. Okay, Natural Selection 2, Witcher 3, Fallout 4, Fallout 3, Fallout New Vegas, that's 5. Roblox! Doom. Hey, I drive around that with auto drive? What kind of fancy auto driving is this? Auto drive, no signal. Oh. Excellent. Oh shit! I should have been able to take that tree down. And what are my last 5? I said Doom for 1. And... Oh, then I'd have to beat Metal Gear Solid 1, 2, 3, 4. There. But I guess 3 might count as half, because I love the Naked Snake portion of 3. Didn't really like some of the middle. And loved the end. So look at me. Totally sucking at driving here. I think that I might have approached this place with an airplane before. That's why I'm so bad right now. Is there a helicopter place right around here? here. Oh, but I can't fast travel there.
Give me the mug or I'll expire explosively.
Oh my god. Thank you very much, Carnavron. And thank you for the warning. Have you tried Imodium? I appreciate it so much, Carnavron. Thank you. I'm gonna have one more game probably a week after those two. Oh, really? Which one? Okay, auto drive's on again. You are flying tomorrow, going to bed. Have fun. Thank you, Javelin. Have a nice night. Look at me auto-driving here. Am I taking the right road? How the hell could I possibly get there? We'll trust it. But are we gonna ram a roadblock? No, we're gonna drive around it. Drive around it. Go, go, go. I really should be rescuing hostages along the way, because I believe even after I reach the Grandview Hotel and release this guy, I may not have enough points. Take a sharp left. No! Where are you going? That's not where I want. Where is it going? Maybe I have to select this track. Oh shit, that's why. Do you think it's still gonna take me there? It doesn't feel like it. Auto drive stop. Where are we going? Oh, I know, I'll drive into these guys. No! Hey. Okay, I'm gonna get that guy. I believe it's a heavy. Uh oh. Welp. It was a good first run. You have to press it again. Oh, vampire! The one that got delayed. Yeah, so that's when that's coming. Excellent. Come on, cheeseburger, wake me up. Ah, cheeseburger, you piece of shit. So this time, we're just gonna fly there. Hi, two-plane. I recently reached 6,000 followers in Mixer. Thank you for telling me, Bomb, and thank you, Mixer. Oh, good. We are gonna have some excellent games in June. Hi, Mariah. Hi, Daniel E. Okay, Bliss Soil. So there's gotta be a place to get a vehicle here. Moccasin River. Here, 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 this is where we go. Helicopter shop. Hi, Cassiano. Oh, Ruka Barbas is right over there, but his camera's not on right now. I will take Tulip, my old friend. Hey, I wonder if the helicopter has auto drive. I never tried that, I think. Doesn't appear to. Let me know how the sound is, guys. It might be a little bit low. Just tell me if you can hear me above the helicopter shooting, for instance. This is a good test. Aren't they beautiful, Dragon? That's another reason I really like this game, is that the terrain doesn't seem to be super repetitive. Like, obviously the trees are, a lot of them are the same, but it's interesting and it's not all flat. There's actual real mountains and stuff to see. Sounds good, thanks. Tulip is a really fucking ugly helicopter. I mean, who in their right mind thinks that pink camouflage is a good idea? But it's been very reliable. Except for that one time. But we don't talk about that. So we're moving in, and I'm gonna have to fight this big-ass cabin full of badasses. But now, maybe with a fresh set of eyes, or maybe they're all dead still, who knows? What, that would be magical. Probably not, though. I don't remember if that happens after you kill someone. Are they gone if you lose the save? Could be. I wouldn't be surprised, since this game is so forgiving. Okay. I'll start by destroying those bliss containers. Oh my god, they have a fucking... Oh shit. Okay, what did I do last time? I think that I just parked on the road and walked in with Cheeseburger. Start over here, maybe. One more text when I go to combat. What does that mean? Hello, Big Boss. This is a stealth mission? That has never stopped me from doing the things I do. So let's take a look at our inventory weapons here. Shotgun and cheeseburger. No! How could you? Oh, cheeseburger, no. Come on, wake me up!
Getting hurt. Just a heads up, I don't have cameras in the building. Remember, once you're in.
from the back. Maybe I could just sneak in there and put the tape in myself. Oh no. Oh shit. You didn't see shit! Stop putting your head through that hole. You know what's gonna happen. Hey, that sniper is looking right at me. I could just take him out. Oh, missed. Didn't miss. Goodbye, Winter Mix. Come here, you little shit. Whoop! Oh, it's all incendiary arrow now, is it? Yeah. Watch this. Oh no, you're on fire! Okay, let's go upstairs. We're gonna start with a sweep from the top down. Okay, so I remember us looking in this room. Last time. Let's look in here. Oh, free ammo. You can pick up the arrows? Oh. Didn't remember that. Right, we're here for... is his name even in there? Briggs. Can this door be opened? Cheeseburger is unavailable, it said. But I'll take this stuff. Wait a minute. No, I don't want to swap that. Although that is a sniper rifle. I probably should. Okay, this door is unopenable. Hey.
Same as before.
All right, did I go in here? Yes.
We have forgotten what it is to be strong.
Hey! How did I not find this last time? Okay. Hi, Jim Jim. Are you okay? Doesn't appear to be. So, let's put the tape in. That's really weird. Last time I played this, I felt like I swept the building. Secure the area?
Jacob must have been waiting for us to hit him again.
Uh-oh. Okay, I got a shotgun. That's the most secure gun that I have.
I'm seeing mortars and MGs outside. Get creative. They got lots of toys out there.
That's the deprogramming song? Okay. Oh no, get back inside. What should I do? I'll call in the bomber guy, I think. Or maybe the sniper woman. I'm not sure. Goodbye, Wintex. Hello, Joseph Seed. I'm coming to kill you very soon. Okay, let's call, not her. This guy can't revive me, but she can. Or I could call in my classic old, oh yeah, Ryan Smith. Such a dependable guy. Come on, Ryan. Hey, okay. Probably shouldn't use a shotgun from that distance. Let's use the old M60. Ryan Smith! He's down already? Okay. Oh, I forgot how hard it is to aim this. Who else is coming in here? It's not very many guys. Whoa! Where'd you come from? Get away! I gotta check on this guy. Are you still okay? Wow, Ryan Smith, not dependable at all. Let's call in someone who knows what they're doing, like Peaches. Or Grace. What is this? Cassiano! Thank you! Thank you for the classic YouTube sponsorship. I appreciate it, you guys. Thank you, Cassiano. Thank you, everyone who sponsors me on YouTube and GameWisp. That is a great way to support the channel, and on YouTube, you get a little Ruka icon, and you get to use some of my silly little emojis. I appreciate that. Oh, headshot? Really? I thought it was gonna be more guys. What is this? Hey. Why don't you actually bring a real army? Oh, there's Grace. Okay, good job, Grace. We've secured the area. Excellent. And that's how quick that this quest could have been last time. Oh wait, that wasn't securing the area. Oh. Gotta check on this guy. Are you still okay? Why am I gonna fight the sniper with a shotgun? Won't this music be a problem? Probably not. Most songs don't have such a strict restriction that actually takes a video down. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Wrong one. This one. Grace is gonna be just fine. Whoa! Okay, so I guess I am doing it correctly. They're sending out their flamethrower guys as the last wave. One more. Alright, well that sucks that they're inside the house right now because they can hurt that guy that I'm there to protect. So I gotta go upstairs. Okay, there's a heavy coming. And the guy that I'm protecting is... Oh, not there. Where is he? He's down here. He's okay. Okay, there's the heavies. I have to remember how to throw a Molotov. Shit, how do you throw a grenade? Let's see. It's too late, I just have to shoot this guy. Okay. One more. And it's R1 to throw? Thank you. I forgot. Alright. So, he's safe and... White tails, okay. Are you
using Grandview to fuck with anyone now? God damn. I'd love to see his ugly mug when he hears he lost his little torture chamber.
Okay, these are my friends. Good. It's secure.
You know, you proved everyone wrong, Deb. Everyone except me. Always knew you were the real deal. I'll see you back at the den, soldier.
Okay, let's go back to the wolf's den, and I'll make sure that these things are blown up here. See, look how close we are. Just a couple more tiny things, and we'll get to fight this guy. So I could probably fast travel there. The map here. So... I have to set it here. Search and rescue? No. Oh, that is main quest. Two more people freed. So if I just drove around, I'd get enough points as well. Now, let me see what happens if I track this. And then look at the map. So I just have to look for any of those convoys carrying people, or just simply drive down the road and free as many people as I can. So I'll take this truck. You know the truck cult is serious when they bring in flamethrowers? Yeah. I know, right? They also have, what is that other thing? It's like, I guess it is just an RPG. They do have RPG guys, I'm pretty sure. It's a pretty serious bomb that they throw. Okay, so the direction that I'm heading in is pretty much unknown, I think. I'll just keep driving. And look for trouble. But I will call Ryan Smith back. He is a great companion.
Keep your eyes out for me.
There.
Making a move.
I forgot. Whenever you get spot from above, I think that's the airplanes. You love the detail that you could end the game in the first cutscene? Oh, I know, I read about that. That's so silly and funny. Good humor. Oh, that's...
I see Peggy over there.
Gotcha. Almost, no. Oh no, I just knocked him over. I'll get him. Did I get him this time? Once more. Whoops! Okay, did we rescue anybody? No. Nothing. But I did hit a few people. Hey, that's a hostage, I think. We'll rescue them? Yes, finally! Liberate! Uh-oh, that person died? So now we just need to liberate one more and then we'll be finished with that. Liberate the people one. Just kept Ryan Smith the entire time. Yeah, he's, did I just shoot Ryan Smith in the head?
Don't let me die out here, deputy!
Sorry. I meant to switch seats. He's a quality companion.
Your father can't save you.
Okay, get in. That's the right seat. And we're pressing R2 to drive, not to shoot him in the head. Just one more hostage. Megan is like Travolta in Pulp Fiction. No auto drive. Auto drive doesn't know my driving secrets. Got any hostages here? There are no people in there, okay? Let's just hit the bliss.
Deputy, help!
Oh no, Ryan Smith! We can't lose him, we have to go rescue him. It's hard to see driving at night like this. Hey, what's this? Hostages?
Goodbye, you Peggy fuck!
Hey, this looks like a hostage station. Oh yeah, there is one. I see a little exclamation point. Perfect. Let's reload. Oh good, he's in that. That's the perfect place for him. Good job, Ryan Smith. That's our last guy. I'm coming for you. Don't burn to death. Yes. Woo, we've done it. 50 RP. Oh.
I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. And we need to figure it out. I'll see you at the wolf's den.
Do you need to be liberated as well? Oh, yes! I think that might have... Yes, it is! It's time! No, don't sing that song. All right, we're gonna fuck this guy up in the worst way possible. Now, let me go and gear up before he calls on me. So, where do I like to gear up? Fang Center has guns, so does this place. Yeah, let's do this one. That icon is the loot missions, if I did not remember. Oh, that's right, yeah, little diamond. Megan's driving secrets, a blend of 17 herbs and spices. But it is mostly just one herb. And this is an entire city of crazy wankers. You couldn't have said it better. Oh no, it's playing that song. No, no. Stop it.
You sure are making a name for yourself.
Do not play that song on the radio, it drives him nuts. So what's my best guns? I want my sniper rifle back, but it's not... I only have the ARCL. Jacob's rifle? I guess I'll... I customize that? I had to replace something with it. Probably this. And it has a scope on it already. Advanced X scope. Really high accuracy. Reduce sway. Extremely increases magnification, has a pro crosshair, and gives you that new glasses feeling. That sounds nice. So that accuracy is 8. That's super high. Oh, so is this. This is range 8 as well. Well, let's get the fancy one. But the suppressors would be nice. I don't have enough for that. I'll spend all my hard-earned money. And that's my M60. And then I'll see if I have anything to sell. I have nothing. Silver bars. I can't make that joke every time. How did my driving license go? First try on the last drive test or more? In real life, no, I did the written test, passed it first time, and I did the driving test, passed it first time as well. No problem. Drop shotgun. I might drop the shotgun, but I was considering getting the other shotgun. Well, I don't have enough money now. I was considering getting the RPG back, but I don't know if I actually own the RPG. Do I? Rifles, sniper rifles. Where is the RPG? Specialty? Machine guns. Fishing rods. What the hell is this? Magno pulsar. I don't think I've looked here. Oh, my flamethrower. Muffin Man. No, I didn't give up on God of War. I just wasn't playing it for a while. There's my RPG. But I will play it next week. Replace my shoddy there. So I've got my M60. This is a beautiful rocket launcher. Wow, I can't afford that. And I just want to make sure I'm fully equipped, because the thing is, it's probably going to make me do that run again. Oh no, but it gives you guns for that. So never mind, I don't need to worry about that. I actually don't know what the boss fight's going to be like, so RPG is always important, I guess. And then she crashed driving away. No, I've never been in a car accident. I don't drive a ton these days. Dusty does most of the driving. Cluster ammo, incendiary. So I actually have all this other kind of ammo. Piercing ammo.
Watch your back. I hear Jacob's been looking for you.
Okay, good. So we've got everything here. Oh, I forgot I have my sidearm. Yeah. Good. We're fine for ammo. Hi, Yeet. You guys want me to go back and finish every game, and Vignette agrees. You know how long that would take?
Only things that go bump in the night around here are piggies.
Life is too short to play games that you don't really love.
Hey, wanna try your luck?
What does this guy want to do?
I got the targets all set up. The record for shooting them all is 30 seconds. Let's see if you can do any better.
Okay, shooting gallery. How do I do this? Shoot right here. Oh, I'm shooting that shit. Okay. Let's use a sniper rifle. Our new scope. Shoot now. What, this? Any of these? Oh. Reload, you slow asshole. Got it. And what do I win? What's my prize? Round 2, oh. Make sure I'm reloaded. I haven't tried arcade yet, no. Hey, this is unfair. There's some actual combat happening.
It's not all you got.
Where's the last one? Oh, there. Oh, it's giving me a bunch of free ammo. That's nice. Round three. Okay. Where's the last one? The bird? Oh, you gotta be kidding me. How am I gonna shoot these? Why don't I just spray the air? What? These are all... I'm just gonna spray like this. What kind of dumbass contest is this? Waste all your ammo contest? Oh fuck, I got one. Am I even trying to shoot them? No, there's too many! You son of a bitch. Uh-oh. What's going on? Did it capture me? After I just dumped all of my ammo? Shotguns are for birds. Oh! I just got rid of the shotgun. Oh! Look, it's giving me another try. Okay. Put that down, but do not leave that. Okay, this is round three again. Bird time. Okay. Reload that. What is my range with this? There's one. I know, I'll just shoot them when they're right above my head like this. Hmm. 800 bucks. Oh, that's right. I can switch the ammo too, so there must be a better ammo for shooting birds. I'm gonna spend it on ammo though. All of that. It's time! Fish and nailed.
The Krusty Krab pizza is the pizza for you and me.
Thank you very much, Cheese Nips. Thank you. You have stolen the mug from Carnavron. I appreciate it. Although I'm not very familiar with SpongeBob, you'll have to let me know what I'm supposed to think about that. Thank you. Uh-oh, I'm in jail again?
Don't worry, you'll be out of here soon enough.
Thank you.
Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now.
That was the guy that freed me last time.
I told you, you're not a hero. You are a tool. You knew your purpose.
You want me to put him back on there? I'll put him on there as well. Another one of these shooting galleries. Okay. Chain the takedowns. Oh, yeah. Oh, is it the same routine again? I almost forgot, actually. Whoa, where is this guy?
Call the herd!
Fuck. Shit!
You are weak.
Did I play Duck Hunt game with the pistol on the first Nintendo? Oh yeah, definitely. I would press the gun right up to the TV.
Good. Call the herd.
Shit! No! Can't let this part take so long. Oh, I'm back to my shotgun. What happened there?
Do it again. Do it again.
Did dogs come and bite me? Yeah, I gotta do it so much faster. But once you get the flow of it, it's definitely doable. Especially with lots of takedowns at the beginning. And not hit that guy. Do you think the melee takedowns take too long? I thought they give me a bonus. Plus 8. Successful, oi. You have to keep running the entire time. Last time I didn't have to, but it, I just eventually did it with, like, extending stuff, like headshots. I have to review what gets the most, time again. Maybe if I kill these guys here, it'll be easier when I come around that corner. I think so. It is better to headshot, but I am not that fast. I have to skip that guy. Yeah, you'll get plus 4. But for this, I get plus 8. Oh, is that a guy behind me? What the hell? That's new. What if I just skip this part? I could cheese it like that. Oh no, hide, hide, hide. Better regain. Okay, I remember where they are here. Oh my god, am I not healing fully?
Disappointing.
Are you restarting when you swap back to the old room's gun? I don't know. My controller sensitivity, it's... Let me try to get headshots instead. It's plus 6. My sensitivity might be lower. Oh my god. What the hell? Oh, I'm fucked. This is the hardest one. Why don't they work sometimes? Like that. I might be doing it too,
not good enough.
Too quickly. One of the takedowns gave nothing, even though it said plus 8. Really? So are they real?
That's it.
Wasn't good. I don't think I killed any of them. Fuck. I'm really fucking this up.
Unacceptable.
Oi. This is the last under boss. Yeah. Lieutenant.
Call the bird!
I have to be a little bit closer to them. Fuck! Are they learning? There's no way they're learning. Whoa, where's my new gun? Here it is. Heal, come on. Two.
You're better than this.
It's hard. So reminiscent of last night's game, yeah, I agree. I remember even last time I did this, I couldn't believe how difficult it was. Headshot.
Call the herd.
This is the hardest room because it's so big. And you can't see anything. A second to heal. Okay. Oh, I'm not healing at all. Oh no. Do that part with the fountain and the cars better.
Well done.
Call the bird!
That one guy is not getting hit for some reason. Fucked up my whole run already. This fucker. I'm not gonna heal, am I? Yeah, I'm fucked. Fuck you! Fuck.
This is why we train.
It's very hard with a controller. One sec, let me turn the sensitivity up a touch. It might be too high.
Good, good.
Train, hunt, kill, sacrifice!
bad.
No! Oh my god, don't shoot me from there. I have no bullets. Has to be takedowns only. Yeah, for that one I have to make the shots and just run. I can't stop. I can't stop in that part with the fountain. I just get too nervous.
That's it.
Oh, fuck off. Don't stop here, but I need the kills. Okay. Okay, this part's really hard coming up. I forget how to do this part.
Well done.
Right, there's two shotgunners here. There, right there. Okay. Oh my god, did I do it? Who is that guy? Was that not my friend?
Only you could make this world right. Only you could make the darkness bright.
He made me shoot my own friend. We're gonna kill this fucker. Oh no.
Eli! No!
Wait a minute!
You fucking killed him! Wait.
You fucking piece of shit!
Weedy!
He's prostitute!
Weedy!
I'm prostitute!
Oh, wait. No.
Weedy! It was Jacob. No! Listen to me. It was Jacob. We've seen this before. Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does. And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.
Whoops. You get John and Jacob mixed up? Yeah, me too. What am I drinking? I usually drink teas laced with male tears. Hey, more?
About time you came out. I thought I'd have to come get you. I was worried you turned soft on me. But you're a soldier.
Destroy beacons. What? Kill to get more. What? This is what's happening? Oh, whoops, I forgot those blow up.
Don't cry about Eli. He was weak.
Okay. I wish I had, my shotgun right about now. You can use the revolver. This is pretty fast. All right, doggos. And you. Hurry, reload, reload.
Don't cry about Eli. He was weak and selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself.
Where is he?
All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. And saved us all this trouble.
How am I gonna get to that? I don't see a timer. Oh no, it's here.
Just let go. You've served your purpose.
Whoa. No, that's not the direction I want to go.
You are meat.
Oh, I see.
Let's say you get out of this. What's next? You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife?
Do I ride that? Okay.
You are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
What do I do here?
The wolves are all around you. Don't you find it ironic that everyone you try to help winds up worse off? Eli, Pratt, tragedy just follows you. If you really wanted to keep
yourself,
be a hero, you just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Anyway. I can't see anything. Okay, I'll play this one smarter now. There probably is a method to sliding to all of the points. I was wondering about the timer. It said gain time by killing them. Oh, fuck's sakes. Wolves, come on. I can do the same thing to this one, maybe.
He was weak and selfish.
Oh!
I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetails. Could have saved us all this trouble.
Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that. Again.
Oh. You're lucky you have the RPG for this. I think I will just blow them up from a distance, but yeah, I'm glad that I have that, but I'm regretting not having the shotgun. You feel as if it builds to the climax of the game. The gameplay is getting much more interesting. Yeah, it is to me. If I can hit it from here.
All he had to do was hand over his whitetail. He saved us all this trouble.
Oops. Try that. Oh no.
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
I need to do more spotting.
Tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
You think I give Fuck. A shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's.
Hey, Kabooble. Epic Veil, thank you so much, Rose Dingy.
I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
I appreciate the host. Welcome to my stream. I'm in a very weird predicament right now. I'm doing the boss. Although I don't see the boss just yet. Fuck! No! Welcome to the stream, you guys. I don't know what the hell. Hi, Janino. How come the wolves explode into a cloud of cocaine? That's a good question. Oh, I'm gonna fuck this one up too.
Don't cry about it. He was weak and selfish.
always hand over his white tail. He saved us all.
Fuck! How have I missed two here? Finally. Okay, maybe I can still figure out how to shoot it from here.
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
Yeah, I can see it from here.
Don't you find it ironic that everyone you...
Where is that coming from?
Worse off.
Eli. Jesus.
Pratt.
Is there a person there?
You really wanted to keep people safe, be a hero. You just off yourself. Safer for everyone that way.
Okay, if I go up on the hill here, I'll have a slightly better view, except it's so foggy you can't mark anybody.
Don't fight it. Just let go.
But wait.
It served your purpose.
I can't even see the... Oh shit.
You're tougher than I thought.
Oh, that is him.
But killing me won't change a goddamn thing. You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's, and I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
200 meters, 132. We'll go to this one.
Your meat. Again.
More dogs? When he says again? I don't know. No.
Pointless.
Okay, two more. Another guy here. You know what I never tried is, can I call a companion for this since this is... Of course not. I don't have enough rockets to take out the guys with RPGs. Yeah, exactly.
One more time.
No more dogs, please. He left. Oh, I need a med kit. Here.
The wolves are all around you.
This ammo? Med kits? Yes, it was a med kit. Good. Okay. So now that I know you can get ammo, and I can take as long as I need. Except this fucker finds me every time.
Keep trying.
I'll stay up high though, just on the outside of the mission border. Okay, I can hit this one at the RPG. Oh fuck! Use a med kit, you fuck! 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 Oh, I was so close! And the dog bit me. Wonder if I should go low this time. I feel like going up high is still good. My controls feel so sluggish today. Look at my accuracy. Okay.
Don't cry about Eli. He was weak and selfish. I gave him a chance to prove himself. All he had to do was hand over his whitetail.
Do I have grenades? I do actually have grenades. I forgot. I have dynamite and molotovs. I think I'm full of everything. Pretend you're playing Fortnite? Yeah. Right. Dynamite dogs.
Don't fight it. Just let go. You've served your purpose.
What's next?
You go back to running errands for a teenager and a housewife? The Whitetails are nothing without Eli. You are nothing without Eli.
You're tougher than I thought. But killing me won't change a goddamn thing.
You think I give a shit if I die? That's my purpose. I give my life for Joseph's. And I do it gladly. I understand my role. I am his sacrifice. Simple as that.
Hold on. My audio just cut out. Did that make a really big noise? I'm just gonna see if I can refresh the thing here. Gonna turn it on and off again. That's weird. Are you guys hearing the game audio? Am I still playing this on PS4? Yeah, I am. Yeah, no game audio. Okay. Oh, I'm not playing on a TV anyway, Tato. Weird. One sec. Just checking a couple sound things here. Gonna die on this one for sure now. Why? Elgato. Give it a minute. Otherwise, you hear clips and pops? Yeah, I'm hearing that too. That's just, for some reason, the PS4 just stopped making sound. If it keeps doing this, I'll just have to restart the stream. Still nothing. Very, very weird. Be right back, guys. I will put on the BRB screen and just figure it out. Be right back. Okay, I am back, but it isn't working just yet. So give me a moment. I've just got to remove and add the source again. Just take a sec. Just have to write down my settings. You should finish the game using only the shovel. Is that possible? Okay. And we should see in a moment if the sound works. I'm distorted now? Oh no. Now my microphone's fucked? What the hell? That's tin can audio mode. Okay, one sec. This might be it. Oh, it's not. Yeah, I'm gonna have to restart the stream, so stay here, you guys. I will be right back.